canyon leading out of the crater. Whoa. This wasn't here before, was it? No, definitely not. I've never seen lunar geography like this.
Emily Watson, research scientist at the Muro Center. On Monday, my engineer suggested revising the power input. Somehow, this small modification initiated a runaway reaction, spawning a teleportation event at much greater scale.
you're seeing this. They're all frozen. Looks like someone gathered up the corpses and brought them in here. Seems like only the research scientists survived the teleportation event.
You should never have let me fly that day. You knew I wasn't ready.
When the chamber reached target pressure, there was an explosion of light. We experienced a severe shockwave that momentarily knocked everyone unconscious. I question my sanity as I say these words. The entire research center and most of the town are no longer located on Earth. I don't have time to explain now, but we found a device that could be our way of escape. I'm locking the key to the generator here inside the vacuum chamber. The door should be strong enough to keep him out. You must get to the caves.
with me? I thought I saw you there for a minute. No, no, I've lost you again. Look, I don't know if you can see or hear me, but I'm going to scout up ahead. See if there's a way out of these caves.
He was here last night. His destructive acts are getting really personal now. I found a torn piece of Molly's photo today. I can't find the other pieces. How cruel to tear up a photo of someone's cat. It's the petty act of an insecure bully. But I'm more worried about his recent violent outbursts. not be here! I bet you're wondering where we are. Think about an artist making a painting. First, she sees it in her mind, right? So, what if there was a system that could take something from the mind of the artist and create the painting on its own?
Thank you.
Log 271. Our ability to control the organism is truly remarkable, and only limited now to our imagination. This has presented some rather remarkable results for most of us. However, for one individual in our group, the physiological response has been troubling.
Getting closer. We can feel it. We feel everything.
Well, I hate to share more bad news, but now I'm hearing voices. Was that the scientist? How is she talking to us? seems to be some kind of energy source in these rocks. I was able to use one to activate that ring-like structure.
We've made a path for you. Please hurry. We remember the stories. We remember everything.
Watch out!
And so, you've come.
We never expected a visitor.
Do you have any idea of the danger of this place? Do you even know the power here?
You see a barren wasteland. I see the ocean resort where I holidayed as a child.
I think, and it becomes real.
Thank you.
cautious in the far planets. I can't help you there. Find the engineer, and for all our sakes, I hope you survive.
He knows my weakness. He abuses my disability for mere spite. But what he calls weakness, he will soon discover is my strength. My body may be imperfect, but my mind more than makes up for it. For now, I play the part of a chastened victim, so he won't expect my counterattack when it comes. City out of reach. He thinks he's the only one who can control the phenomenon, but I discovered a few things of my own. He may have made the buildings fly, but I discovered how to fly myself. Meet me at the construction site, and I'll show you my work. Show you how we can stop him.
Thank you.
my greatest achievement. I believe with this device, we can cure the diseased one. The secret was to split the ring. Extraordinary changes take place. I don't have the time to explain right now. We need the others.
Thank you. up here. I cannot get down to you right now. Take control of the water cannons on the back of the truck and knock those blades down. Okay, I think you got it under control. There's another truck up ahead if you run into more fire. I'm working on a blaze up here too. Making progress, but not sure it's contained. So I've got to get back to work. Hey, look, you see my house still standing on the ridge? And I guess we've seen it.
This'll be the night I get to feel cold. Just one moment. But every night the fires get stronger. There are black fires burning everywhere. He was just toying with me. Could have killed me whenever he wanted. Guess he got bored. He finally just left it all to crumble.
Thank you.
So I guess that corrupted creature, he finally destroyed this moon. His goal all along was to reach the planet. I suppose once he consumes this world, he'll be powerful enough to leave the star system. But look at him, man. It's so beautiful. You know, my parents were really superstitious people. My dad told creepy stories about aliens, about creatures in the woods. My mom, she was sure the stars were angels. Heavenly hosts, she called them. Anyway, I remember as a kid, I would look out at the universe, the stars at night, just the sense of awe and wonder was so immense. I stopped believing in the supernatural a long time ago, but the awe and wonder is still there. If anything, it's greater. Stories just trivialize the enormity of it all. There's no story for this. My God, no words at all. Sorry, buddy. I guess I'm just rambling here since we're close to the end. This is the end, right? I think the planet's getting closer every minute. Won't be too much longer until we hit the atmosphere. And, well, I've got another problem now. Only about 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. I'm going to turn off my comms so you don't have to hear me check out. Godspeed, my friend. Rocks over here.
Killing will not provide the cure. We believe we could create as well. But in truth, nothing new is ever created. Nor does anything ever truly die. Matter merely changes form. Even in death, our bodies return to the universe. And so too, our minds. And all our memories ripple through memories and minds of others. And so, all
is one.
Do not be afraid. There is no more threat, no more disease. From your perspective, our bodies are frozen in place. But in reality,
we are everywhere.
In the ground beneath your feet, in the air. We are connected with the entire planet. And it is so much more than that. When you activated the portal, we launched across the universe in a nanosecond. As I speak, we are exploring star systems you cannot fathom. Worlds you would not survive. Phenomena you couldn't possibly understand. Our bodies may appear...
You don't need the relic devices anymore.
The entire planet is fused with energy from the organism. We have unlocked its power to transform, to reorganize itself into limitless forms. And now, this power is yours. I've reprogrammed the portal to return you to Earth. From there, we can live. We are too much changed to ever come back. You may stay here as long as you want, but when you are gone,
don't know what happened to the tunnel. Did y'all see us all the way down here?
We're just seeing you now.